Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Teez McGee, man. We are back here with another video today. Hope everyone is well, man, taking care of themselves. I'm feeling good today. And yeah, I'm gonna give y'all all I got, man, before the night's out. And look what we have here. Some Beastie Boys and Nas, too many rappers. I've actually got a ton of requests to do this. I came across this by chance, actually, because I did get a lot of requests to do this in the comment section and through email and everything, but my guy had this on his list, so it's kind of everybody's lucky day with that. So shout out to my guy Matty Mac, you know, for this Beastie Boys and Nas, man, too many rappers. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I don't want to give y'all too much of an ear beating. Let's get it.
Mic check. Mic check.
Now it's one of my favorites too.
One, two, three. Too many rappers and it's still not enough MCs. It goes three, two, one. MCA, Ad Rock, Mike D. That's how we get it done. Like, ladies and gents, attention. Nas in the house with Beastie Boys. We can turn it out. Perpetrators, we can point them out. So if you got something on your mind, let it out.
Yo, I've been in the game since before you was born. I might still be MCing even after you're gone. Strange thought, I know, but my skills still grow. The 80s, the 90s, 2000s is so.
Hey.
Until the crack it's on, into the year 3000 and beyond. Stay up all night, and I MC, I never die. Cause death is the cause of the sleep.
Because I'm back with the
boys in the grocery store.
Strawberry letter 23, like sugar. Oh my God, just look at me. Grandpa been rapping since 83. I'm supersonic like JJ Fad. Crazy ass shit pulling out the bag. Don't forget the tartar sauce, yo, cause it's sad. All these crap rappers, they're rapping like
crabs. I have carte blanche, the vagabond. Nas is the narcissist. My pockets are rotund, I'm no killer. But compared to you, I'm more realer. You ain't a shot, a mobster, or a drug dealer. A slug filler, you're not. Mafioso, no. You ain't got the cutthroat in ya. Beginner, I ain't trying to hear your racket. You work for police, dog, you snitch, you rat. You wear that jacket.
You talking that shit on there.
And it's still not enough MCs. It goes three, two, one. MCA, Ad Rock, Mike D. That's how we get it done. Like, ladies and gents, attention. Nas in the house.
Beastie Boys,
we can turn it out. Perpetrators, we can point them out. So if you got something on your mind, let it out.
That shit crazy. What instrument y'all think that is?
Cause the type of liver goes inside your brain to blow your bullshit rapper straight out the frame. The lyrics spin round like a hurricane twister. To get your hologram on off a wolf blitzer. Too many rappers to shake a stick at. I ought to judge a tax for every weak rap I had to listen to. Cause we've been making stacks like stacks records. My squad, we got a pack that we never come and whack.
To all you crab rappers and hackers and circuit vendors, tooth on splendor. Take the cake, I stole the mold. The golden microphone, well, that's mine to hold. And why all these biters all up in my crotch space? Sniffing, buffing, huffing, and mean mugging with the blimpy bluffing. Back up off me, sucker, you ain't saying nothing.
I'm broader than Broadway, I was the project hallway. Dual tape recorder, lazy oratorios all day. I'm just getting started on this beat, this is foreplay. And when the song finish, I can sing along with us. By the way, I have a strong fetish for Christian Louboutin steppers. I hear Russian blondes the wettest. But anyway, y'all better pay homage to my fellas. And that's what's on my mind. And the rhyme, who's next up?
Mike D, the man of mystery. History in the making. And now we'll take it. Titles, awards, and accolades. Skewer the competition as I sharpen my blades. We come together like peanut butter and sandwiches. Like pen and paper, like Picasso and canvases. Rocket stadiums and shitty bars. Go back in time, send the facts from my car.
One, two, three. Too many rappers and it's still not enough MCs. It goes three, two, one. MCA, Ad Rock, Mike D, that's how we get it done.
attention. Nas in the house with Beastie Boys, we can turn it out. Perpetrators, we can point them out. So if you got something on your mind, let it out.
Listen, man, Beastie Boys, Nas, too many rappers. Rock solid ass track. Rock solid ass track. Personally, not one of my favorites that I've heard from them. I wouldn't say that. But solid as a rock, man. I enjoy all phases of this one. The verses, the hook. The beat was funky as hell. A lot of little subtle sounds in there that I had no idea what the hell they were. I think that's just something with their production, man. Like, they put so many little, I guess, Easter eggs in their music. Like some of those sounds, dude, it's like, what is that? Like, you can't even put a hand on it or whatever. But, man, listen, this was solid. It was cool. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't in my upper echelon of Beastie Boys or whatever. Solid ass feature too by Nas. Definitely got busy, so I appreciate this, man. And shout out to my guy Matty Mac for all the support, man. I truly appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. And yeah, listen, if you guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing, man. Leave a like on the video if you like the video. Turn on my post notifications for future uploads. Shoot me an email, man, teezmcgee@gmail.com. We do song requests. We do free and paid requests. The paid requests do come out a lot faster. We do those through PayPal for $5. But you guys can send whatever y'all feel comfortable sending. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all, man. Y'all know the vibes. Also, man, grab a shirt. The merch is in the description. Make sure I go check it out, man. Grab a t-shirt or a crew. Whatever floats your boat, man. Until the next video, guys, your boy is up out of this thing, man. Peace.